90 minus R1 plus this side also is there. Which is there? 90 minus R2. Okay, what happened? This is which triangle? Equilateral triangle. Then again, how much may be there? That is 60, 60, 60, 60. Total how much? 60 plus 60 plus 60. Okay, 6, 6, 6, 18. Total how much? 80. So that is how much total equal to 180 degrees. 100 degrees. Okay. A plus. How much is there? 90 degrees plus 90 degrees minus R1 minus R2 is equal to 180 degrees. Then what happened? 90 how much? 180 degrees. R1 plus R2 is equal to how much? 180 degrees. Then 180 gets cancelled. Then A is equal to how much? Minus R1 plus R2 is equal to 0. Then A is equal to how much? R1 plus R2. This is the equation number 2. All of you understood up to equation number 2. Now, come to the figure. So, here what happened? These MN line and PQ line are parallel. Okay, before that, from Snell's law. From Snell's law. What is the Snell's law? Already I said. What I said? N1 sin I is equal to N2 sin R. Okay, here how many cases are there? This is 1, this is 2, and this one is 3. Okay, let us take first one and second one, or else next second and third. That is your choice. Now I am considering here. First rarer to next R2, rarer medium to next rarer to denser. One to two. Okay, what happened here? N1 is equal to how much? N1 is equal to 1. Next, N2 is equal to how much? N. I is equal to how much? I1. Next, R is equal to how much? R1. Okay, this is equation number 3. Can I substitute these values in the above equation number 3? These values. Substitute in equation 3. Then what happened in the equation? Tell me. 1 into sin I1 is equal to n sin R1. Okay, then sin I1 is equal to n into sin R1. This is the equation number 4. Okay, if you are able to find I1 and R1, then your equation, then you will get the refractive index of the prism. Okay, if you want to get the I1 value and R1 value, which equation you have to choose? So, for that purpose, simply you have to go to the equation number 2. From the equation number 2, what you can get? Simply you can get the R1 value or R2 value. Okay, here you can consider medium second to third also you can consider, but one equation is sufficient to has. For that purpose, I consider ray, the light ray is traveling rarer medium to denser medium or denser to rarer, that is second to third. Okay, no need to consider, that is sin I1 is equal to N sin R1. Okay, if you are able to find I1 R1, then your answer will be finished. This we are going to find. Okay, for this purpose, see here, what is this MN line is there. What is the line? This is transmitted ray. What is that ray? Transmitted. Simply transmitting. It is traveling from M point to another point. Okay, this line is parallel to this line. When slowly it is coming down. Slowly it is coming down. In that case, what happened? Then I1 is equal to what happened? MPQ is parallel to, or MN is parallel to. How much is that is? Q R. Then what happened? Both are in this means what happened? See, that rays went like this. This ray is like this. Parallel means what happened? Slowly it is coming to them. This like this, like this. What happened? This is also, this is also. Then what happened? I1 is equal to I2. How much incident angle will be there? Reflection angle also that much will be there. So then I1 is equal to I2. And what happened? Similarly, R1 is equal to R2. Okay, I1 is equal to I2. Where you can substitute? Can you substitute these values here? Or else you can write here one more equation also. Okay. From 1 and 2. What happened here? Dm is equal to I1 plus I2 minus A. Next, Dm is equal to Dm plus A is equal to I1 plus I2. This is equation number 3. This is equation number 4. This is equation number 5. Okay. Now, see, from equation number 3 we are having, next equation number 2 we are having. So, what we are going to find? I1 is equal to how much? Next, R1 is equal to how much? Okay, which is equation is suitable for get these values? See, where is that? Okay, R1 is here. Next, where is the I1? Here. So, what is the condition here? Mn parallel. Mn is parallel to QR. Then what happened? I1 is equal to I2. Similarly, what happened? R1 is equal to R2. Okay, now I1 is equal to I from equation number 3. What happened? Dm plus A. Dm means M should be suffix. Okay, I1 plus I2. What happened? Okay, I1 is equal to I2. Or I2 is equal to I1. I1 plus I2. I1 plus I1. How much you are getting? 2 I1. Then what happened? Dm plus A is equal to 2 I1. Then Dm plus A whole divided by 2. That is which one? I1. Okay. Now you got the I1 value. Okay. Next, which value you have to find? Next, which value? R value we have to find. I got. Next, which one we want? Okay, now I am going to find the R value. R1. Okay, the space is not there. Now I am going to do here. See, R1 is equal to how much? So, for that purpose, from equation number 2. A is equal to how much is there? R1 plus R2 is there. But R2 is equal to R1 or R1 is equal to R2. Both. See, 2 equal to 3 or 3 equal to 2. Both are same only. That's why A is equal to how much is there? R1 plus R2. So, A is equal to how much? 2, sorry. R1. 2, R1. What I want actually? I want R1 is equal. Then what happened? A by 2. Which equal this is? R1 is equal to. From equation 1 and 2. See, equation 1, 2. What I have written here? Dm is equal to I1 plus I2 minus A. See, what is the equation, previous equation? R1 plus R2 is equal to how much is there? A is there. Simply a substitution. Dm is equal to D. I am bringing this side. What happened? Dm plus A is equal to I1 plus I2. That is equation number 3. Okay, now, see, Snell's law. Next again, equation 4th. So, simply we have to find the I1 and I2 values. This is Mn parallel to the QR. So, finally, I got the I1 value. Next, we are going to find R1. So, I got the R1 value also. So, finally, where you have to substitute? I am having I1 value as well as R1 value. Simply, we have to substitute the R1 and I1 values in equation number 5. Where is the equation number 5? This is the equation number 5.